All right, everyone, you know the drill. We're outside the gym, strength of body in Greensboro today. Gonna hit some SSB squats, but something special came in the mail. So you'll see what that is once we get in there and we get warmed up, get legs loose. I'm actually gonna hit the bike instead of the treadmill. I honestly just wanna sit on the bike for like 20, 22 minutes. Kinda open up the hips a little bit more, but I haven't done it in a while and I would just like to get like a super good sweat. You know, it's good to switch it up every now and then with what you're doing for cardio. But yeah, the plan is SSB squats and then like close grip bench. You know the drill. It's literally what we did last week. So it's the exact same thing. But I'll throw the accessories in there so you can see what that looks like. I have time today. Don't have to be anywhere for a good little bit. Already down the pre-workout. I had the Green Crush from Raw Nutrition. Code HAM saves you 10% off. So use that. It's super good, super smooth. Probably one of the best pre-workouts I've had. And I'm not BSing y'all. I promise you. It's not super like jarring or jittery. It doesn't have too much caffeine for one serving, and it doesn't have too much for two, but it's like the perfect balance. Like you're not gonna have a heart attack when you go in. So it feels good, tastes good. Some flavors could be better, but Green Crush, really good. I'm about to go ahead in. I think Jalen may be in the gym, so maybe we'll have someone filming for us. If not though, you know, you're gonna be posted up on the tripod, we're gonna be talking, and you know what? We're gonna be locked in, so let's go get it. So now, gotta take pants off, obviously, because we got something in the mail yesterday. The replacement ones came in. Thank God.
What size are they?
Smalls. Time to get these bad boys on for the first time. Again. Do not touch me.
Huh?
Do not touch me. The issue is I'm not sweaty anymore. What is wrong with y'all?
I don't know why you got so matches now, bro.
I'm not. I didn't get mad. I don't ever get mad. I miss the old ones. Man, I can't even get these all the way up.
What's up? Gotta hold up.
That was gonna be the best we got today.
Hold it.
I'm hungry. And I ate before I came. I'm just gonna warm up my shoulders before we hit this close group. I'm just gonna stretch out pec minor a little bit. It's been kind of tight on me the last couple of days, especially on the squat. Like normal low bar, it's been screwing me over, so I'm gonna loosen that up a little bit. First set.
Thank you.
3, 1, 2, 3. Now we got upright row and cable curls. All right, so out of the gym now, and I can finally go get something to eat. As you can see, when you get knee sleeves for the first time, they're super hard to get on, which sucks because the ones I had before were already broken in, so now I have to re-break these ones in. I couldn't really get them all the way up on my knee like I usually do, but I mean, for today, for the first time around with them, they were fine. It's not a big deal. But also, if you're just starting in the gym, you do not need knee sleeves, especially $140 knee sleeves. Just start working out, build a base, just like with anything. Like, you don't need all the protein, you don't need creatine, you don't need pre-workout. Just come and make sure like you enjoy doing it before you invest like a crap ton of money into it all. Like, don't get me wrong, I love it, I enjoy it, I do it almost every day. But starting off, I didn't start taking pre-workout, I didn't have knee sleeves. I didn't have knee sleeves for 6 years of me training. Like, hold on, I'm doing the math. About 6 years of training, then I got knee sleeves. Yes, they make squatting more comfortable, but I don't believe they make me stronger. I believe I could lift the same amount of weight in and out of knee sleeves, but they do make it a lot more comfortable. But again, build your base, see if you enjoy doing it, and make sure you're hitting depth and everything first before you decide to spend the money on them. Same thing with protein pre-workout. One, don't buy cheap stuff. You can go to Walmart. They've been carrying Raw Nutrition and Rise now, but like the Walmart specific brands, I wouldn't recommend getting those. They're not the best in terms of quality and taste. And overall, they've had some scandals in the past, which is an immediate red flag. Start going to the gym and see if you enjoy it. And if you do, great. If you don't, hey, that's okay. You know, as long as you're active in some part of your life and you know you're living your life the way you want to live it. And being healthy can mean like a wide variety of things. We live on a beautiful world, you know, make sure you see it. Go outside and you see what's like around you, and you're not just like in your own little house just chilling every day. That's just my two cents. Video every Friday, of course, and I hope you enjoyed this one. If you liked what you saw, just click like, subscribe, let me know down in comments below what you want to see next and if you're enjoying them so far, and we'll just keep going, and we'll see where this journey takes us together. But as always, guys, I love you. Bye. I don't know if she can stand anymore. I don't